Well, we've got Kim Hudson joining us right now, and she's got Del Mar Hall paying homage to some young heartthrobs, right?
And tonight, coming to Del Mar Hall is going to be totally insane. They're going to go ahead and do all kinds of stuff, from New Edition to Boys to Men to the Backstreet Boys. That's coming to the Del Mar Hall this weekend. But somebody who already took on U City and the pageant, we have Dinosaur Pile Up here. And I mean, this is one of my favorite bands that when I heard they were coming to St. Louis, we had to make it happen. We have Matt Biglin. He is the singer and guitarist for Dinosaur Pile Up. Jim Cratchley, bass, and Mike Shields, drums. But let's go ahead and start with Matt. First of all, your hair has grown out a little bit.
It has.
Is that what touring. Tour life does to you? Make your hair just grow crazy.
A while.
Listen, I mean, you guys opened for Chevelle last night, and you know, no pressure.
Yeah.
No pressure.
Super cool. That's actually the third. This is the third tour that they've taken us out on, which is awesome. Which is obviously super kind of them, because they can take anyone out. So we feel really lucky. But yeah, it's awesome. Like, we played the pageant. Which is massive, and you know, that's super fun for us. Coming to America is fun for us anyway, so getting to play venues like the pageant and stuff like that is awesome.
But speaking of that, this all started in Leeds in the United Kingdom.
It did.
When you started, did you ever think that you'd be, you know, going to all these cities in the United States?
I mean, I guess I hoped that. I didn't really think about it. I just kind of started the band and figured that out. But I guess for all of us, like, touring the States and stuff was a dream. I think that would be. We'd be correct in saying that. So, like, getting to do it now, this is our seventh US tour, so we're kind of stoked.
Well, definitely welcome back. Let's go ahead and talk to Mike. Drums, you guys have a current album out, 1111. Absolutely love it. And you're described as an alternative rock band.
Yeah.
But your drums drive hard.
Right.
It's definitely on more of the classic rock side, would you say that?
I mean, like, personally, I'm inspired a lot by, like, Dave Grohl and John Bonham, so. I guess that kind of rings true, yeah.
And another thing about Dave Grohl, he rocks hard and he also does insane things on the stage.
Yeah.
Like, puts his doctor, who did his surgery on his leg, up on the stage.
Yeah.
And he rocked it, by the way. Yeah. What kind of crazy stuff can we expect, especially if we're willing to make the road trip to Kansas City to see you guys tonight? Oh, no.
That's a tough one.
That's a little scary.
We just play real hard, I guess.
Yeah.
I think, like, we stay sort of true to how we started, like, when we all practiced in a, like, garage or whatever. So.
Yeah, yeah. I think that's true. I think we play really hard, and, like, we play loud, and then we always come and hang out with the fans and stuff and meet people afterwards, and that's always, like, super fun. I know. I fall over quite a lot. That's
I was about to ask you, Jim Cratchley bass. I mean, the bass player, he's usually just back there. He's just cool. He's just
chilling it.
Yeah, that's not you.
I've got to put as much effort as the other guys in, you know? Otherwise I'd look stupid.
Jim feels it. Jim always gets really good.
Make sure you hang in there. Just one last thing. 1111. I mean, this album. You know, you guys had one called the most powerful EP in the universe.
Yeah.
How does 1111 top that?
Oh, I mean, 1111. I guess, like, for instance, with the most powerful EP, I recorded that. When I was, like, 20 years old. So I guess I was just kind of being stupid and having fun. I think where we've progressed from there is, one, we've got a lot heavier. Two, we started recording records as a three, because obviously I made the powerful EP and the first two records, like, on my own, and then me and the guys started recording on 1111 together. So there's a kind of progression there. And I think with all the touring we've done, we've kind of figured out where we want to be and, like, what we want to be playing. So I think we've just gotten progressively heavier and heavier. So now we're just making, you know, big heavy rock records.
Well, everybody, I really hope that you're rolling on this, because I'm going to tell you where you want to be. Kansas City, Missouri tonight, okay? Dinosaur Pileup is performing with Chevelle at the Uptown Theater. The show is at 7:30. That's a 3700 Broadway in Kansas City. Just go to dinosaurpileup.com for ticket information. But you stay tuned to Fox 2 News, 9 a.m. We have an after party for you here, and it's free on the 9 a.m. show.